My heart is overwhelmed, and I cannot hear your voice. I hold on to what is true, though I cannot see. If the storms of life, they come, and the road ahead gets steep, I will lift these hands in faith. I will believe. I remind myself of all that you did, and the life I have because of your sight.
So Isabel, would you share your story with us?
Hi, I'm Isabel Hernandez, and I decided to get baptized today because I'm ready to live for God. Over the winter, when I went to the Zone Winter Retreat, I felt like God spoke to me. When Josh was speaking, he was teaching us on how God had made everything, including us. What spoke to me the most is when we got our shirts, which if you shine a black light on the back of the shirts, a word would appear. My word was trust. That word I connected with instantly. It was like God had put it there for me. Josh told us to look around the room, and we saw 5 different posters with different messages on them, and we were supposed to walk to the poster that spoke to us. The poster I walked to said, "Let go," because at that time I was going through friendship and school problems. When I walked over there and we were worshiping, I felt God tell me to let go. That might not make sense to you, but I could tell that God was telling me I needed to let go and let Him take over. So I did that. Now my life has gone from a 5 to a 10, and I want to take the next step further, so that's why I'm here today.